All right, so to solve this problem, I use my rule strategies. I start off with the RULES acronym. So the 17 students on the math team want to raise $480.62 to buy practice books. They have already raised $218.25. Each student raises the same amount. How much more money must each student raise? A, $15.61, B, $12.84, C, $28.45, D, $41.29. What operations are needed to answer this question? Explain why. Okay, so after I read the word problem and all the answer choices, I underline the specific question. Next, I go to labeling, I circle all numbers, and then I annotate, okay? Every time I see each, I box these words, and then I write an arrow up to implement that we're going to divide, which is our second step. Next, I go to evaluation. I subtract $218.25 from $483.62. I'm left with $265.37. After that, I do division, okay? I divide by the amount of students. $265.37 divided by 17, that returns $15.67, which is a slight miscalculation. I go downwards, and I double check by doing multiplication next. I do 1561 multiplied by 17. I wind up getting $265.37, what I got originally here, okay? So the operations that I use are subtraction, division, and then multiplication to double check in that order. Okay, B is not accurate. C is not accurate. D is not accurate. All right. The best answer choice A, I do all my rule strategies and I select the correct answer choice.